Here with Sean Hamlin, so who's busy warming up.
Yeah. So, Sean's a spin bike.
Yeah. So, LASIK for you?
Yep. LASIK gets done on Monday afternoon. End up actually flying straight to Vegas, having it done Monday afternoon, and then have the whole, you know, we have our week off or weekend off. Gives me a full week to recover and no more. No more contacts popping out, no more podiums lost, no none of that. So, you know, looking good and looking forward to it.
Okay. Yeah, you won't be able to use that excuse again.
Yeah, a lot of people think it's an excuse. I wish it was, but out of anybody, I think I wanted that podium more than any of the other ones before. And, you know, being Daytona, it would have been a good place to start, you know, finishing up there. If I wouldn't have finished third, I definitely feel that I would have finished, you know. Go further than fourth, and you know, stuff happens for a reason. And you know, here we are in St. Louis, got some confidence rolling, everything feels good. Looking forward to this weekend.
Does that give you a little bit of good feeling for the outdoor season, too?
Yeah, definitely. It always gives me a good feeling. I mean, outdoors is where I feel I'm a little bit stronger, and you know, Daytona kind of proved it. Not saying that I'm not capable of doing that on a real supercross track, which I know I am now and more than ever before. So it's time to put everybody, you know, to silence about how I'm just an outdoor rider, I'm just this rider, that rider. I think this weekend can prove everything.